attaching the load. Place the hook a short distance above the central point of the load. Always use the correct type of lifting device for the load. Check that the lifting device is without faults. Put the slings around the load. Use as short slings as possible. Make sure that you follow the specification for the lifting device. Inspect the hook and hook lock for damage. Attach the sling to the hook. Make sure that the hook is locked. Lift the load a little. Make sure that the load is balanced. Operating the crane smoothly. To set the controller in working mode, release the stop button. Select the menu required. Slew the crane to the position of the load. Adjust the speed by using the lever on the controller. Lower the crane and extend. Inspect the hook and hook lock. Attach the sling to the hook. Make sure that the hook is locked. To prevent the load from swinging, maneuver smoothly at the start. Slew the crane. Retract the extension. Lower the load and lower slowly at the end of the operation. Operating two or more functions at the same time ensures even smoother operation.